Mike Hughes here. I'm at Sub Blue, and I'm with Shakila, and you're going to tell us a little bit about this new device you have?
Yes.
Okay. Now, this is we'll take with us, and just tell us about it in general.
This is our smallest underwater scooter.
Uh-huh.
And it is made from China.
Yes.
Made in China. And as you can see, it has two propellers.
Mm-hmm.
It's very small.
Right, it is.
Because of the battery, it's very small. And the capacity is very low. And if you take to the airplane, it's very easy and safe for you to take it
on
for
board.
Traveling. Yeah, abroad.
And nice and compact to take with you. Okay, now how long does battery usually last?
Usually, it can work for 1 hour.
Okay.
And continuous walking for half an hour.
Okay, and about how deep can you go with it?
40 meters.
Okay, 40 meters.
Yes.
Which would be surpassing anybody that's snorkeling. It'd be on scuba at that point.
Yes.
Cool. All right. Well, and if they want to know more information about this, they would go to subblue.com, is that correct?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
And you can see she's having a fun time with it underwater. Good. Well, thank you very much for your time.
Thank you. Thank you.